Of the Russian Revolution. And what that means is we want to discuss how the revolution was experienced by those who participated in it. The masses of working people, women and men who took part in these extraordinary events. And that doesn't mean, if anyone's getting straw pay, that doesn't mean that we want to ignore the role of political leaders, but rather we want to move beyond the quite well-known debates about leadership towards the relatively lesser known history of the social history of the Russian Revolution. And a second thing we want to just flag up is that these events are not academic seminars in the usual sense. What we mean by that is, yes, our speakers, such as the one we have tonight, are academics, historians, who've spent many years in the archives working on this history. Rather, what we mean is that we're here to discuss with people who are interested in the revolution, no matter how little or how much you know about it. So along with the organising group, that's myself, William Dixon, and Simon Pirani down here, we are friends who've been active in the labour movement and in social movements, and like many of you, we're interested in changing the world, and we've been inspired by the history of the Russian Revolution. I'm very pleased to say that tonight's event will be chaired by Liz Lester. Liz teaches women's and labour history at the Workers' Educational Association, and she's been active in left-wing politics for a number of years as a trade unionist, as a chair of Camden Unison and NALGO, and also as a tutor for Unite. And Liz is going to chair the session, but before that, she's actually going to say a few things to introduce our speaker tonight. So over to you, Liz.
Thanks very much. So the speaker, Chris Reed, is a professor of history at the University of Warwick. He's worked on the social history of the Russian Revolution throughout his career. His book, From Tsar to Soviets, The Russian People and Their Revolution, published in 1996, has become a classic. He's also written on the pre-revolutionary history of the Russian intelligentsia, and more recently published a biography of Lenin, and this year a new biography of Stalin. Chris has said that his talk aims to reassert the importance of the masses in the revolution, and you see the topic there. Chris will speak for around half an hour. We'll then have at least another hour for questions, discussion, and any further comments. It's very important, we want very much, as Brendan said in his introduction, to encourage the widest possible discussion. And there may be people here who don't usually ask questions or speak up, and if we would really encourage people, whatever level of information you've got about the topic, to ask your questions and make your points. And also, if you've spoken once and other people want to speak, don't get upset, please, if I don't call you a second time, because we do want the widest possible group of people to speak. At the end, we'll take a few minutes for anyone to announce any other meetings, demonstrations, protests, or whatever. And after that, the really important bit, we go to the Institute of Education bar, and everyone is invited to join the group. So over to you, Chris.
Well, thanks very much for that kind introduction, Leslie. I was moved...